All right, so we're continuing this, and there's a feud going on in FWF. We started the season off with this feud, Black Widow and Black Cat, an extreme disliking towards each other, as Black Cat has been disrespecting everyone, all the veterans, all the superstars before her in the locker room. Black Widow just won't stand for it, so now she has to face Black Widow. Falls count anywhere. This should be good. I have to use the restroom. I'll be back. Let me just mute my mic and I'll come back. All right, we're good. I'm back. Black Widow, a former two-time FWF Superwoman champion. She doesn't usually win feuds, but will she lose another? Because we saw the resiliency of Black Cat, and we'll talk about that when Black Cat comes out. But Black Widow, definitely highly skilled, fully capable of winning this matchup. And she's been in matches like this one before. Been in multiple Extreme Rules matches. But can she be the Black Cat? I don't know. I'm gonna have to wait and see. So let's talk about the Black Cat. We got to see how good she can be in a matchup where she participated, well, where she took on current FWF Superwoman Champion She-Hulk, one-on-one. And she would defeat She-Hulk in a surprising upset victory. So then she found herself in multiple number one contenders matches, a championship match, and we got to see how great she is. So we know she's very resilient. But the argument can be made that since she hasn't won a championship and Black Widow has won a championship, Black Widow might be the favorite to win this matchup. However, when she took on Rogue, Black Cat did not want to lose. She would not stay down at all. She kicked out time after time after time again until finally a 450 splash would put her away. And now they look the finalists. So this is going to be physical. Okay, they're going to beat the crap out of each other. I'm fully anticipating that. Here we go. They're gonna lock up? No, they're not. Black Widow says no. Oh, wow. I mean, Black Cat says no. That was a nice instant girded takedown. Black Widow. This is what I'm talking about. She doesn't want to start the match off the traditional way. She wants to just go right on the attack on Black Widow. Nice instant grid, though, but understandably so. I mean, after all the trash talk that they've been through, why would they start off in a friendly manner? That was a nice single leg dropkick by Black Cat. Felicia, Natasha, that's what I'm going to call him. Felicia in control. Natasha's on the ground. Natasha trying to fire back, trying to create an opening for herself. Oh, dodging that dropkick. Oh, and there's a super kick to drop Felicia. Not today. The Cat now with the double knees taking down Black Widow. Oh. Trying to maintain control here. Trying to neutralize Black Widow. Done a lot of damage here in the outset of this matchup. Oh, wait a minute. There's a shot. There's a shot. And now Black Widow goes to work. taken down now and going right to work on the arm. This is the strategy that Black Widow likes to use here, focusing on the limbs. But look at this escape by the Black Cat. That was a beautiful escape. Went for a drop kick. Black Widow saw that one coming from a mile away. Going for the arm now. Black Cat able to get out of that one. Nice back suplex, and it connects to the apron now. Springboard Swanton by the Black Cat. Never seen that agility on display there. Oh, Black Widow with the escape and right to the arm. Elbow to the body now from the Black Cat. And for a kick. Black Widow now. What a German suplex. Damn. Got control of the arm on the Black Cat here. This looks bad. Oh, wow. Not done here. More damage to the arm. Oh, what a shot that just decked the Black Cat right there. Haven't seen the weapons yet, but keep this in mind that it is false count anywhere. Nice move. Up on the shoulders now. Big power bomb dropping Black Widow. Damn. 1, 2. No, and I thought she could have won it just like that. That was an incredible power bomb. There we go. Wait a minute. Dragon screw. That's a nice escape. Suffering her again and going right back to the arm once again. Black Widow now chasing after the arm. Now she's got the leg as well. This is technical paralysis that we like to see here. Wait a minute. Look at the escape. Black Cat. Another nice escape from the submission. Whoa. Black Widow. Takedown. She deserves to celebrate after that. That was actually pretty cool. I'll give her that. That was pretty cool. Oh, for the drop kick. No one home. Clubbing blow now. Into the corner. Black Widow in trouble. Black Cat with the counter. Kick, 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 kick. Oh my god. Punishing kicks. Stomp. And leg drop right across the head. Top rope now. What's this gonna be? They can springboard something. Oh, and a drop kick to the back by Black Widow. Missile drop kick to the back now. Is that enough to beat the Black Cat? No. Second there, looked like it might have been. Wait a minute. Catching the foot now. And taking down Black Widow. And now the Black Cat might be able to get some offense going. Stomp. Sis. What a right hand. Damn. And a disrespectful slap. Come on. It's not right. And now she goes to the arm of Black Widow. What's this going to be? Oh my god. Damn, they're breaking it. Nice counter and backbreaker. Now Black Widow stalking the Black Cat. What's this gonna be? Got the arm. Wait a minute. Cross arm breaker. Submission. Submission applied. Is she gonna make her tap? Doing tremendous damage to the arm right now. Is Black Widow gonna find, or Black Cat gonna find another escape? And she does. Oh, kicks to the body now. Counter by the Black Cat. Black Widow in trouble. Black Cat with an elbow to the back of the head now. Roundhouse kick. No, the reversal. Roundhouse kick that time connects. Forearm shot now. Forearm shot again. Forearm shot again. Is this going to be forearm shot from Black Widow? What's this going to... Wait a minute. Full steam ahead. Is she going to... Heat-seeking missile through the ropes. That was nice. Look at the momentum. That was awesome. They get body slam now. Wait a minute. On the outside of the ring. Oh, back suplex. Back suplex. And now look at the Black Cat. Trying to get some revenge here. All the damage has been done to her arm. Looking to do the same to Black Widow here. What's this? Trapping it under the foot. Oh, that hurts. That hurts. And she's not done. She's going to continue to do some damage to the arm here. Trapping it again. Gonna do it one more time now. Oh my god, dude. That's not right. Sets her up in a super kick now. And now Black Widow is down. Black Cat in the cover. One. Two. Oh wow. There's only a one count. A one count. And Black Cat is like, what the hell do I have to do? Black Cat wastes a lot of time here just staring down at Black Widow. Whoa. Black Widow catches her. What's this? Oh, nice snap suplex. Wait a minute. It was actually a takedown. Got the arm trap. Disarmer. She got a disarmer apply. Is this going to be it now? On the outside of the ring with the submission. She could actually tap out here. It is false kind anywhere. Come on. No. Escapes again. Oh, and a drop kick. Damn. A war between these two. Oh, reversal. And a Black Cat. Black Widow. Another forearm shot attempted. It's denied again. And there's the forearm shot. And over the barricade she goes. Big right hand. Black Widow going after the Black Cat. Uppercut now. Headbutt. Oh, and a headbutt from Black Cat now. Damn. Going further away now. Big shot again. Headbutt again. Shot to the back. Big forearm shot now. Damn. Uppercut again. This is just tricking. Headbutt again. They're just going back and forth. Doing tremendous damage right now is Black Widow. At the arm trap. There's a DDT. And it connects. Cover now. Ref with the count. One. Two. No. And now Black Widow getting some revenge. She's going to do the same thing the Black Cat did to her. Trapping that arm. This is bad. This looks really bad. Oh, it's going to be gross. Oh my god, the wrist. Stalking her. This could be it for the Black Cat. Black Widow got the roundhouse. One. Two. Oh, and I thought that was it. I swear that was it. That was an incredibly slow count, but you see why Black Widow's upset there. I don't blame her. I mean, that was really, really slow from the ref, honestly. Whoa, reversal. Black Widow in trouble in the powerbomb here. Nice reversal by the Black Widow. Picking up Black Cat now. Black Cat with the arm drag. Black Cat on the floor. Oh my god, what a DDT. And now Black Cat is in control. Took a minute for her to get back in this, but she's in it now. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh, dragon screw, damn. Jawbreaker now. Nice counter. Big shot. And on the outside, wheelbarrow facebuster. Oh my god, dude. To win it. One. Two. Oh, how was that not it? How was that not it? Freaking destroyed her right there. Wait a minute. And Meow makes on the floor. Now it's over. Has to be. One. Two. No! They're still going. Looking for it a second time. This time could be it. Wait a minute. Nope. Oh, inverted DDT. And Black Cat is in trouble now. Black Widow actually found a way to counter. Black Cat with the counter with the jawbreaker. And for the instant gurry, that time no one home. Black Widow now got a control of the skull. Is this going to be? Go behind. German suplex through the table. And the cover. One, two, three. Oh, and I thought that was it. I thought that was it. This has been a war between these two. Toss. Big stomp from Black Widow. Black Cat now gets hit with the right hand. Another right hand connects. In hot pursuit now. What's this gonna be? Taking it towards the fans now. The fans gonna get a up close and personal look at the action here. Big right hand now. Oh, big right hand again. Another shot. Headbutt. Uppercut now. Knee to the guts. This has been a brawl between these two. Forearm shot now. Just sending her way back to the ring now, finally. And there goes Black Cat over the ropes, or over the barricade, actually. Ref climbs over. Black Widow with the headbutt, sending her back over. Damn. And here we go, finally. Whoa. Black Widow with the counter. Black Widow, float over on the outside of the ring. Big DDT of the Black Cat. Into the cover. Hook of the leg. One. Two. Wait a minute. Black Widow not done here. I think she had the match won. But now Black Widow, what is she doing? Underneath the ring. Looking for a chair. I think she's calling for Black Cat to get back in the ring here. Calling the ring, is it going to happen? Here we go. And finally, the action's back in the ring. It's been the most time of the match outside the ring here. Nice crucifix, head scissors. Big forearm shot, no. Black Cat with the counter. What's this? Oh, powerbomb on the chair. Into a bridge. One, two. Oh, and that wasn't enough. Went for the leg drop, no one home. Roll up now. Is this going to be it? One, two. No, that's countered. One, two. Oh, and a kick out again. Near fall after near fall. And a disrespectful slap for good measure. Snapmare. What's this going to be? Black Widow trying to escape. Body shot. Headshot that time. Black Widow drops her. Stalking her now. Kicks in the gut. Thinking curve stomp. Gets all of it. And Black Widow is calling for it now. Got her. The Black Widow submission hold. Is it going to be it? Are you freaking that's stupid. That is so stupid, but whatever. It's okay. It's okay. She got out of the way too fucking quick, though. is all I'm saying. And again, roll barrel face buster. This time it's over. Oh my god, what the hell? Early kick out. Body shot now. Kick to the body. Drop kick. Drop kick. Net breaker. Big kick again. Black Widow is going off right now. And going for it one more time. Is it this time? She's got it locked in deep, and that's it. What a match. What a freaking match. That was great. That was good. Dude, let's look at these highlights. Look at this cross arm breaker. Look at the agility. That was insane. Suicide dive through the bottom rope. There's a near fall right there. I can't see. And here's a Black Widow submission hold to make the Black Cat tap out. What a freaking match. That was good. Wow. This is the same pay-per-view as she won the FWF Championship last year, and now she wins again, defeating the Black Cat. You gotta wonder if she did teach her any listen and respect, though. Is this over? I don't know.